making sure the men and women who fight for us have a job when they return home from the front lines. Today, a new plan was unveiled here in Cincinnati to reduce unemployment among our troops. WLWT News 5's Curtis Fuller has the details.
I completed a bachelor's degree in sociology, graduated in 2006. But since then, I've only held part-time employment, none of them paying over $9 an hour and no benefits.
Marianne Linardis is a Navy vet and a single mother of three children. The transition from military to civilian life has been much harder than she ever imagined.
It's terribly disheartening when you can't get work, especially as a veteran. You know, because you've been raised all your life to respect veterans.
Marianne joined U.S. Senator Sherrod Brown as he rolled out a plan to put veterans to work.
Shamefully, the unemployment rate among our nation's veterans is significantly higher in Cincinnati and Southwest Ohio and the whole state and the whole country.
The senator says the Bureau of Labor Statistics shows the unemployment rate for Iraq and Afghanistan vets in Ohio is currently 13.9%. Nationally, the number of veterans receiving unemployment benefits has more than doubled since 2002, from more than 44,000 to now well over 89,000 in 2012. Things got so bad for Marianne this summer, she made a sign that said, "Hire me." Brown says a new plan called Troop Talent Act of 2013 will make it easier to match military skills with civilian accreditation.
Part of it is the skills you learn in the military may not be transferable. We want to make sure to start with those skills that you learn in the military that do work in the civilian workforce, that those people are taken care of.
I'm Curtis Fuller, WLWT News 5.